Caribbean Wellness Day is an annual event geared at increasing awareness and promoting activities to address epidemics of non-communicable diseases, which continue to severely impact the health, economy, and development of the region. The theme for this year is improving the quality of life of the region's aging population. Quality care for older persons is of utmost importance to the various stakeholders and to the Ministry of Health in St. Lucia. It's no secret that there are a number of issues affecting the elderly people of this country, especially when it comes to their independence and the respect given to them by society.
Older persons should be able to live in dignity and security and be free of exploitation and physical or mental abuse. And that takes me right into our situation in St. Lucia. Because just this here is one of the main challenges we seem to be having with respect to our elderly. That persons seem to have very little respect. I do not want to say no respect, very little respect. And so they feel they could walk into a house of an elderly person and treat them as they please.
From as far back as 2008, a number of activities surrounding Caribbean Wellness Day have been held to promote healthy lifestyles nationally.
As most of you should be aware, since we've noted the epidemiological shift from infectious diseases, in that a lot of the diseases that we see are not infectious, but now chronic diseases, with the increase in our living years, we now note an increase in chronic diseases because people are living longer, so there is a greater chance of them developing chronic diseases. So chronic non-communicable diseases has become quite significant in terms of morbidity and mortality in countries such as ours.
Saturday, September 12th marked the 8th observance of Caribbean Wellness Day across the region. For the DBS Newsworld, I am Jenna Anne Gaston.